Gilley's no longer held as he'll be going 3-2. And Spangenberg gets a drive to center field. Hernandez going back and reaches up. Did he catch that? No, he didn't. It's in play. Gilley scores. Spangenberg to third. Corey's got a triple, and the misses are on the board. It's 2-1.
Good hustling effort by Hernandez. Just reached out of the glove, but could not get through the ball. Through the relay to Meyer, but the only problem is Meyer, who thought he had a play at third, double clutched and never had a chance to make the throw. So now the tying run is on third base, as you pointed out, Mike. Ninth inning or late inning lightning, hopefully, as Luis Domaromos between a hot bat is at the plate, but here comes Rodney Ladarius.
And